looks like the number five team's going to get out of the gate first, but there's going to be a 5-second penalty on the five team.